is?
Ho Hong Chan.
Ho Hong Chan?
Chinese famous guy?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy. This guy. Famous portrait. Ho Hong Sun.
Oh, yes.
These girls are great. Welcome to Macau, everyone. Big news coming to you. Thailand's getting casinos. But now, put on a suit, a tie maybe, and talk to the people who are kind of spearheading the casinos in Thailand. So you ready? Let's go to the conference area. We're going to go to the Venetian.
So what am I doing in G2E Asia in Macau? Well, number one, it's my work. Two, there's a lot of buzz right now about Thailand being the next Singapore or the next Macau and getting casino resorts. Anyway, they're talking about making casinos legal in Thailand. So after we kind of tour around the show floor here, I'm going to show you kind of what I do for work and have an interview with one of the consultants kind of leading the way for Thailand if they are going to get legal casinos. So let's take a walk around, check out the show floor. Philippines. And you work for a casino in the Philippines?
Yeah.
And what is your job?
To optimize.
Optimize?
Yeah.
Optimize with the player or the machine?
The processes.
If somebody has never been to the Philippines and they were only going to go to one place to visit, where should they go?
To relax. Boracay.
Boracay.
Yeah, you know Boracay?
Of course.
Oh, bitch, yeah. It's very
good to
nice.
Know. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good to know. Boracay. I plan to go to the Philippines. My first trip to the Philippines is coming up soon. I'm going to take her advice and go to Boracay. Wow, check this out. Ni hao. This is cool. Where's the dinosaur?
Oh, you want the dinosaur?
Yeah, show us the dinosaur.
We can show you later.
Where is that? Can you put it on?
You won't keep
put
playing
dinosaur.
The dinosaur?
Yeah.
Oh, let me chat with our engineer.
Jesus. And then a boy.
Is that
handsome
Jesus?
Boy.
Handsome boy playing piano?
Yeah.
And
then praying.
Oh, pray. Jesus again.
Jesus. Oh.
Where is that
glass?
Dinosaur after this one.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Dinosaur.
Wow.
It's so cool, huh? Because it looks like he's following you.
Looks like me.
It does look like you.
Oh, thank you.
So cool.
Okay.
Check out the dinosaur. That dinosaur is so cool. We got the Thai guys. All these guys are illegal online gaming. Illegal online gaming, all these guys. Get their video. These guys are from Thailand. They're scared of the video. Because they're all doing illegal online gaming. Don't worry about it. But this guy's legitimate. Yeah. This dude right here, scientist. See you in Bangkok. Your buddies ran out of here. They're so scared. Get them back over here. We're not going to report them. All those illegal. You know, in Thailand, all that online betting is illegal. So when there's a Thai guy at a G2E event, they're usually here because they're in an illegal online casino. It's okay, though. They're going to make it legal. So that's the thing. You know, in Thailand right now, there's a lot of betting. A lot of gambling, but it's all illegal for the most part. That's why they're saying if they get a casino and make it legal, why not? A lot of the population's already doing it online, illegally. Nihao, where are you from?
Macau.
Macau. Where are you from?
Macau.
Macau. Look great.
Yeah.
Shuaige. Yeah.
Shuaige.
Yeah, Shuaige.
Shuaige.
Yeah. Ah, take a picture.
Thank you.
谢谢。It's the one word I know in Chinese, 帅哥. It's like handsome.
在中国哪一个城市的吃的比较好呢? 请问?
We're asking Kiki, which city in China has the best food?
She's thinking.
澳门的美食世界闻名,比如葡式蛋挞,海鲜大餐和银河酒店的自助餐。
She suggests Macau is the best.
I think Kiki is from Macau.
Macau
do you
is the
think
place.
Is the best in China for food?
The food, maybe Shanghai.
Shanghai?
Yeah,
I agree with you. When will Kiki speak English?
Kiki， 你懂得讲英文吗？请问 ，Jeez， thank you。
澳门的旅游信息我都能用英文分享。
Oh, Sue says she can speak English, but she is continuous to speak Chinese.
But okay, yeah, she's still learning.
Yeah,
still learning.
Mm. Yeah, yeah, she's learning. I'm learning too.
May, thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Hey, that's pretty cool. See you later.
See you.
Bye, Kiki.
Bye bye.
Nice to see you. Hey, so that's pretty cool. Kiki eventually is going to learn how to speak English. May, your English is good. See you later. Let's keep exploring the event. Let's go check out more of G2E. Check out more of what's going on here. Check out more if Thailand's going to get a casino. When is Thailand going to get casinos? So this is my work. And today I have a guest we're doing an interview with, Fred Gushin from Spectrum Gaming Group. He knows everything about Thailand in regard to what's going to happen with the casino resorts. He's been a consultant. He's been very involved in the process. So we're going to have I'm going to go to work. We're going to have an interview and talk about this topic with a little bit deeper discussion with Fred. Fred, you want to say hi to the guys in Thailand?
Yes. Welcome. I'm pleased to be here today.
Yeah, and you've spent a lot of years in Thailand.
Well, in Asia. Our company has been in business 32 years, and we've been in Asia all those years.
In Bangkok?
In Bangkok, in Singapore, in Philippines, and all the different countries.
What was the first visit to Thailand? How many years ago?
On a personal basis, my first visit to Thailand was 1978. Professionally, it was 1992.
1978, that was before a lot of the commercialized tourism.
Yes, as a tourist.
That was a different world back then in Thailand.
Yes.
So, okay, we're going to get started. We're going to have this interview and catch back up with you guys in a little bit.
Saka.
Yes.
This year seems to be Thailand.
Because, you know, Japan, you know, and are building the property in Osaka, but they were not as successful.
So there you have it. Is Thailand going to get a casino resort sometime soon? Consensus is yes. The question is it going to be more like Singapore or Macau, or more like Vietnam, Cambodia, Philippine version of a casino? And the other conversation that we're hearing here at G2E Macau 2024 is Osaka. So Osaka is already approved, a big casino resort that's supposed to be beautiful, but consensus here is it's going to take too long. That maybe, even though it's targeted for 2030, it's probably going to be more like 2034. So everyone's saying Thailand's going to beat Japan in regard to timeline. The big question seems to be, what version of casino is Thailand going to have? Is it going to be similar to Cambodia, Vietnam, Philippine type of casino? Or is it going to be more like Macau, Singapore, or the upcoming casino integrated resort in Osaka? I think what they're saying is they'll probably test it with something that's not quite as big that we see in Macau. And if that goes well, then it kind of evolves and grows into a bigger integrated resort. And the other question is, where is that casino going to go in Thailand? Some of the conversations I've had that are consultants helping kind of guide the efforts in Thailand are saying that the only place, the right place to put the casino is in Bangkok. Many are saying it's really going to depend on the stability of the Thai government and if they're willing to do all the things needed to meet the regulation and also meet all the requirements needed from the billions of dollars that will be invested and making an integrated resort like, say, Macau or Singapore. So that's it, everyone, from G2E Asia. If you have questions about this event or whatever, if you want to know more about what we're doing here, you know my contact info. It's in the description to this video. See you later. Farewell from Macau. Farewell from G2E Asia 2024.